Hello, and welcome back to Mytheria. I've not really done a whole lot since I died. I mean, I made a crossbow and replenished what I had lost to some extent. Alright, so we've been working. We have a farm. It's Agricraft, for those of you that know it, and for those of you that don't, I suggest you try it out because it makes things really cool. And it is actually compatible with most other mods that add plants. Like that right there, that's Belladonna. That's from Witchery. And it's growing through Agricraft right now. It's working with potatoes. Oop, fell. I don't know why Hot Cocoa has the pumpkins over there like that, but that's how they are. Not growing.
Don't judge.
Follow the judge. I've been working on this room a little bit. This is going to be my Ars Magica room. So this is where I'm going to have my crafting altar. I'm going to also probably put my inscription table and oculus in the wall somewhere. This is my little hub with my two chests and three personal furnaces.
How do you make fence posts again?
Fences? A sideways door with sticks, if that makes sense. I'm gonna turn this into a Thomecraft room right here. Or maybe a witchery room. I haven't decided yet. And this here is my Twilight Forest portal. I have not entered the Twilight Forest yet, though. So.
And fence gate.
A gate. Two planks on top of each other. And then put sticks on either side of each plank.
Gotcha. Thanks.
Right. All right. So, Twilight Forest, here we go.
Please
Maybe.
don't crash the Minecraft.
It won't crash. It might crash. Are you lagging?
I just got timed out.
I timed out too. Did you try logging in?
Fine.
Fresh. No connection. All right. I'll be back after these brief technical difficulties. And we're back. I'm not sure why it crashed like that. But as you can see, it doesn't seem to be lagging us right now. Like, at all. Ooh, Desert Nova. That's gonna be useful because I don't have a desert biome yet. All right, so I guess we're gonna look around and see if we can find a Naga. That looks interesting, although I probably can't go there yet. But I'll try. Nope. I know what that rain is. It's like an acidic rain. Be annoying as hell if I go over there.
I hear like scarecrows.
Will you please tell me what sound a scarecrow makes? I honestly, legitimately do not know what an inanimate object.
Crow, not a scarecrow.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Did you come to the Twilight Forest?
No.
That's where they're at.
Well, I hear a crow over here
Where are you at?
in our house.
I doubt that.
I hear it.
Did it come through the portal thing?
I don't know, but
I don't know if that can happen.
my moo cow.
Oh no, what happened to
It
the moo tail?
died.
That's sad. You spent a
After
lot of
all that
time.
effort, it died.
That's funny.
It's not funny.
That's a little funny.
It's not funny, it's sad.
That's a little funny. Oh wow, zombies are just spawning in on me. This crossbow is awesome though. Look at that, it's one-shotting zombies almost. We got a party boy zombie here. Look at that. You don't like my beatboxing, bro? Apparently not. Oh well. Okay, mission. Find and kill the Naga. Should be doable because we have this beast crossbow. I see ram. Bighorn sheep. Sorry. What biome are we in? We are in Twilight Forest biome. So this is one of the biomes that the Naga can be in. I'm pretty sure it's the only biome that the Naga can be in, but it's whatever. I don't want to go into there because I know that's a scary place with weird ass creatures that I just can't do anything with. You are going to see me check my mini-map in here a lot as well, because that's probably going to be the easiest way to find the Naga. That's our good zoom all the way up. Is this one of those ore hills? The little squirrels. Can I interact with you? Can I keep you? Nope. Alright. Doesn't appear as though there's going to be any kind of nugget in this biome, so I'm going to have to travel through a biome that's
gonna
suck for me. What's messed up?
I hit a zombie.
And
it turned into two zombies.
Oh, wow. Alright, waypoint will be... that's what. Portal home. Okay. So I can find my way back. Ooh, giant lily pads. The black swarm that causes hunger. I don't have a whole lot of food. Whoa. What is that on my map? Must go through the rain. Oh my gosh. So many bad things happening. Uh-oh, I don't like kobolds. Alright. I'm almost out of the hunger-inducing garbage. I think I made it out, and I'm in, like, a little safe area in between those biomes. Curious as to if that's... I'm not sure what biome that is. That's not a biome. I know what that is. I know where the giants are now. Awesome. Still gotta find a Naga, though. So I'm pretty much just gonna be stuck to biome hopping in between these biomes. Right in between that nasty black stuff and that acid rain. Hmm. At least until I come to another interval biome. Uh-oh, kobold. Taking book notes on and the Highlands. Interesting stuff. Still doesn't look like I'm able to find a Naga area.
There is a crow.
There's a crow in our house?
Yes.
Apparently, things can come through that portal. I shall be luring penguins back. For sure.
Disappeared.
It just vanished?
I hit it with a sword and it disappeared.
Well, yeah, it doesn't have enough health. It'll die.
It didn't die, though. Like, I didn't get any more. What's this? What's the pointy blue rock hanging from our ceiling?
That's mine. That's a crystal cluster. Right. I'm in the dense twilight forest now. Meaning I can just roam freely. Really gotta find a Naga area, though.
I was going crazy.
I see nothing on my map. I think I found a Naga area. All right, now we're talking. I have no food, though. I got 2 apples and 2 baked potatoes. Will I be able to take this Naga? Why does it not get any closer? Is my map lagging that bad? Well, my hopes got up for nothing. No Naga this way. It's not going to stop me from trying to find it, though.
Baby move house follow week 2.
I don't know. Minimap options. Type 2 coordinates. Back. Exit move. So I need to... Oh, yeah, I found the Naga's area. For sure this time. You can't tell me no. There's no such thing as no. I can see it. Awesome. Alright. It looks like we are fighting the Naga this episode. Would you like to join us, Hot Coco?
No. I'm determined to do this.
Fair enough.
I hate cows.
Oh, I know what you mean. The Naga! It is here! Oh wow, it's lagging me out. Are you lagging out? Because I'm probably gonna
die.
Not yet. I don't think I'm lagging anymore. I think it was just a brief moment of lag when you first spawned in. And I'm lagging again. Uh-oh. Thirteen damage to it, not bad.
Fudge.
More damage? Yeah, this crossbow is making this pretty easy. Oh wow, this boss is kind of a pushover. Like, the Ender Dragon is easier than this. He's nice and slow moving, even with this lag that I'm getting with him being there. Headshots equal more damage. Oh yeah, he's about to die. One more shot. Pew. Oh, missed. Last shot. Woo! I got 9 scales. Awesome.
Seriously?
What? Is your cow thingy not going too great?
No.
I'm sorry.
I even made a baby cow and it followed me half the way there and then stopped following me.
I got the Naga head. Awesome. Got some scales. I don't think there's really anything else to be gained from this area. Time to leave.
Don't leave yet.
Why?
Because when you come back, it might make us lag out, and I'm almost home.
Oh, all right. Well, whenever you get home, let me know. I mean, I have quite a while to travel anyway. Ooh, apple. It'll come in handy because I'm pretty much out of food. I mean, as a last-ditch effort, I can always try and use my warp book, but it gets a little glitchy whenever you try warping across dimensions like this. Like, even from Nether to Overworld, so I don't really want to try it from here to Overworld, if I can avoid it. A ruined house. I'm pretty sure the Lich is the next boss. So while I'm here, I might as well try and find the Lich. I think he's in those dark woods around where we spawn. So, yeah. Gotta get back to that. Ooh, one of those little wells. I like these things. No, that's still rainy with acid. I'm probably gonna go ahead and cross through it anyway.
Come on, cow.
Seems like that's really what I'm gonna be doing. Ooh, what's up here?
He fell. Hey.
Coven witches? In the Twilight Forest? I thought they were overworld only. Ah, oh, missed. Come on, let me up on your Stonehenge thingy. A couple. A stone brick.
Yes!
Poppy Mandrake.
I have a moo cow. In a cage. In our home.
Awesome. Do you have another one so you can breed them and have more than actually one cow?
Not yet. I'm working on it. I'm gonna leave this hole in your floor for now.
No, you're not.
For now.
I'm coming back. Like, right now.
It's only so I can push the cows through it.
I can't cheat and go through there. It'll kill me. What happened to those apples that I had? I thought I had like 3 apples.
Come on, cow.
What is this stuff? I mean, it looks like wood. Whoa, what?
What's wrong?
I'm not sure yet. I've tried. If I try mining this, it just makes more. This is kind of cool. Cow just died in it. It's weird. Looks like I'm having to go around. For sure. I think I want to go this way though, because this is the way that I'm pretty sure I came from. Really tempted to eat that rotten flesh. There's no other really abundant food source around here.
What's asleep?
Yeah, I'm just gonna eat the rotten flesh. Ooh, I got away with one. Can I get away with another one? Not quite. I mean, it helped me regenerate some heart, so I guess that's good.
Baby cows are so much easier.
That's not the next area. No ton of swampy labyrinth. Please give me. Yes, you did give me food. I hear more of your friends.
Come on, no cow. It's not that far of a fall.
It looks like some sort of boss right up here. Alright, the hunger's gonna kill me. Unless I eat. And get the hell out of here. I'm reduced to walking speed. I can't regenerate hearts. I'm warning you, Coco.
1 second.
Not warning you about that. I'm I'm just saying. If it gets to where I'm about to die.
Do it now. I have 2 cows.
Let me get out of here. I'm trying. I'm just saying, if it gets to the point where I'm gonna die, then I'm probably gonna use my warp book.
Okay.
And you better have food waiting on me.
I have cows. That's all I've got right now.
No potatoes, no nothing.
All I've got's cows.
What happened to the farm that you were planting?
I'm working on it.
Oh, I see pigs.
See what?
Pigs.
Wild pigs?
Yes, wild boars.
Did they drop pork chops?
Yes, they did.
Woo!
Lots of them. I'm about to die. Whew, I have half a heart.
I've got cows. It's so exciting.
Alright. I can run. I can regenerate my hunger. I should be good now.
It seemed like a way to do an automatic tree farm.
Not without using a wither. Which can be... It can have bad side effects.
Because I'm going to need a lot of wood.
I mean, the best bet is to get an axe and start going at it. Whew, I made it to the portal home. I do want to see if I can go into the dark forest without getting blindness now, though. Before I return. I mean, I know I need to go back before fighting the lich or anything. For sure. But I want to see what exactly biomes have opened up to me after slaying the Naga.
What the fuck?
What?
I'm dying.
How?
This plant I just messed with.
Oh, Deadly Nightshade?
Yeah.
Maybe you shouldn't mess with that. Did you try?
I didn't know what it was.
Did you just try harvesting it?
Yes.
Yeah, you gotta have gloves.
I didn't know this.
I'm pretty sure.
You might want to let the person that does all the farming know these kinds of things.
If any of you actually know how to harvest belladonna, please feel free to correct me, because I know I'm wrong with the glove thing.
Well, now I can't go downstairs.
Why?
So the thing's running wild down there.
Wait, the belladonna is?
Yeah, it like runs around after you.
What?
You think I'm crazy.
Is it daytime?
Yeah, I think snow
was my time. That's weird as hell.
Come home, I'll show you.
You don't even know what magical forces you're unleashing into our home, do you?
No idea.
I hear it screaming. I found a witchery book on this, actually. Hold up. Brews and infusions, symbology, herbology.
You home?
Herbology.
Yeah.
That book might explain it. I have 2 copies, so you can have one. Void bramble, the strange bramble keeps creatures at bay when they get close, it teleports them away, created and fueled with magic, no rituals will function near to it. That's water artichoke. Still water in stages. critter slayer blood poppy. Make believe plant that only grows in the deepest of sleep where one's dreams go? Not sure about that. Wolfbane garlic, alder, hawthorn.
I found it.
Oh.
I think it's number 5.
Its parsnip shaped root has the look of a man, harvest at night, lest it waken and scream. It grows in tilled earthen stages, tall grass yields seeds. So, it has to be nighttime.
It is nighttime. It's down there. Watch out.
It's not hitting. Oh, whoa. It's causing nausea, but it's not hitting me. Killed it. I got the seeds. It's nighttime, so. Oh, look at that. I got mandrake.
Don't harvest any more of those demon things. Look at my moot house.
Do what?
Come look at the moot house.
You poor babies. You're gonna have so many children, and then you're gonna bang your own children so much.
That's so disgusting.
You're gonna cause it to happen! Yeah, it just seems like there's a random chance for him to do it. Like, that one didn't. That one didn't. But that one did. Just seems to me like something that you have to fight your way past. Oh, wow. I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
What?
That effect.
The nausea?
Yeah. Oh! I have something for you.
What?
But we need some water. For me to show you. Come on outside after it turns daytime. I have some pretty cool things outside.
I'm in the middle of doing some stuff.
Oh my god, I love this crossbow so much. I can pretty much two-shot anything. Sometimes, one-shot it. Oh, what? That. All right. So you probably have either never seen this before in a Let's Play, or did the door break?
Maybe.
It's not the way it was.
It may have been my fault.
How?
Those cows.
Well, it needs to be like right next to the sink. That way.
I know.
That way, if there is something trying to break in, we can just up the sand, and then they can't break the door because they can't break the block under them, and they suffocate in that block up there. So,
okay.
Yeah, for any of those of you that play that don't play hard mode, but want to start, simple piston, sand, and a block above it in front of your door. Pretty good zombie defense. Because if you forget to put it up at night, as soon as you hear them beating on the door, you can just do that, and it'll kill them in the block, or they'll back up. And if you don't remember, I mean, if you do remember to lock it at night, then they can't even get to the door anyway. So, yeah. Do we have any iron?
Yes.
Where is this iron?
That one.
No, it's not.
There's some upstairs in the oven.
I need iron.
There's not a lot, but there's some.
I need all of our iron.
Why?
For crossbow bolts.
Why are you using all of our iron for bolts for that crossbow?
Because it was able to kill the Naga very fast. It is the best weapon we got. There is nothing in these furnaces.
They're in one of the furnaces. One of those. Down. Down.
Stone. Ah! Iron. More iron. Potatoes.
Check those chests, too.
Cool. Cool. Alright. Reload it. Ready to go. Alright, so I think I'm going to call it a day and go ahead and leave you guys to do whatever you're going to do. Watch whatever you're going to watch next. Because I just laid out the Naga and only iron armor, and I didn't even have pants on. That's right. No pants, Naga kill. Probably, honestly, not that impressive. I'm not super familiar with the Twilight Forest. I just know that the Naga is the first boss that you have to kill, and then it's the Twilight Lich, and then I have no clue after that. So, yeah, it was kind of a pushover, but I still did it with no pants on. So,
You shouldn't go out with no pants on.
I always go out with no pants on, alright? Every day. No, I don't. Okay. Peace, guys.